All right, thanks, you. We'll be watching. Up next, I paid a visit to the kitchen of celebrity hotspot Catch to whip some tasty desserts. I don't even have a cocktail.
Like, I'm determined to get the food.
Catch Restaurant may be newly opened, but it is already one of the hottest tickets in town. So I headed down to the Meatpacking District for a taste of what everyone is talking about.
Today I am in the Meatpacking District at Catch, which is one of the hottest new restaurants in New York City. I'm with Thiago Silva. He is the executive taste chef here. For everyone that doesn't know anything about Catch yet, describe the experience and the food.
I'd say it's more of an American seafood with Asian influences. Just a fun place to come and order a lot of food and have a good time.
I know that celebrities are really flocking here too. I know that Zoe Saldana was here last night, and I hear that Jay-Z's been here, Cameron Diaz, you name it. All right, well, as always, I am starving, so I could go for a little dessert today. Let's go back
Sounds good.
Make some desserts.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Hey, I just met you.
So we're going to make a little apple pie, which has been selling like crazy, so I want to show you how to do it. We're going to make a little tart dough. We have a little flour, baking powder, butter, powdered sugar, little egg yolks, and vanilla extract.
Okay, let's make it. I feel so close to you
right now. We're going to roll out the dough that we just made, and then after we roll it out, we're just going to cut them and line the molds.
Okay.
We have our apples, all cute. And we're gonna make a little caramel. We're gonna mix it in with these apples.
Wow, that smells delicious. I just got a preview. That dessert looks delicious. Don't tell.
For the cinnamon crunch top, we have a puff pastry, and we're just gonna cut strands of it, and we're gonna line them up over the tart molds.
Thiago, I think I've been very patient. Now it's time to go try the fruits of our labor.
I think you earned some dessert.
Okay, good. How you feel? This is really intense here, what's going on.
All right, so I'm gonna present you with our peanut butter cup three ways.
We have
our cookie bucket, which consists of deep fried Oreo, we have a fresh baked chocolate chip cookie, and we have our banana split here, which is brulee bananas.
And this is the
apple pie that you just made.
Wow. Okay, maybe you should come here and order dessert first.
That's what I'm saying.
Holy cow. I highly recommend you come to Catch. Obviously, the food is fantastic, but the dessert, my lord.
Thank you.
What a treat.
During that whole piece, we're all going, oh,
I know. I'm in a food coma from looking at it. Okay, so I want to try this. So this is a fried Oreo?
Okay, so there's fried Oreos. They usually come with the melted ice cream, and Thiago brought them, but the ice cream melted on